Andy,
it was a very difficult match tonight. You led 2-0 and you had chances to put the game to bed, no? Yeah, really, it was a bit of a strange match. I felt that we dominated. We took our chances. We led 2-0. But then they pushed back, and we've seen they're a dangerous team. On the wings, they've pace and, well, talented players. It hurts when you can't keep them out. It's frustrating. It's the first match against a very strong OM side. Well, you're still confident despite the setback. You'll enjoy a good season. You're still confident? Yeah, yeah. Well, it's tough when you lose, but they're a good team. We have to work hard and still take positives out of the performance.
Merci beaucoup, Andy.
Well, Steph, congratulations. Marseille really turned it around tonight. Yeah, it's true. We made a great comeback. I felt it was a paradox, as we played great in the first half with the ball, yet two chances, we found ourselves behind. After that, we had to keep our heads, rediscover our confidence, and it really bodes well for the rest of the season. Spectacular match, very much in the image of your coach Sampaoli. Yeah, it's certainly entertaining, beautiful football. It's great to see the goals, but we do strive to be more solid at the back and look to continue with this win as the season progresses.